Second example, a fear of betrayal. If a child was abandoned by his father or mother, or maybe a child lived with emotionally unavailable parents. Emotionally unavailable means that your parents did not pay enough attention to you. They did not provide support. They did not love you enough. They did not value you enough. So then you have trust issues in your relationship. You cannot trust your partner. You cannot trust other people. And you have desire to control the situation, to control your partner, because you had this painful situation in your childhood when you experienced a fear of abandonment. So now you are afraid that your partner might abandon you or betray you. The next example, inability to meet a partner. When a person wants to find a soulmate, when a person wants to create a healthy relationship, but he can't find the person for that relationship. And the hidden algorithm of this situation is the fear of being hurt. So many years ago, in his childhood, this person was hurt, and the fear of loneliness and the fear to be hurt again is so big, and it's unconscious. So I cannot find the partner. I cannot find the partner. I want to find the partner, but I can't because I'm afraid that I will go through the pain again.